Hawthorne scouts tracked a group of fallen to a hydroelectric plant nearby. A plant that was already infested with Taken.
These Taken are surprisingly well coordinated. We couldn't get close. Forget the fallen. The Taken may have a new leader. They've learned defensive tactics and territory control almost overnight.
We'll see what we can do. Hey team, we've found a Taken blight. It's doing all kinds of crazy things to the water and the soil.
They haven't been this aggressive since the Dreadnought menaced the system. Since Oryx. Be ready for anything.
Destroying the Blight destroyed the Taken miasma. This area is no longer infected.
Good work. There's bound to be more than one.
We're making good progress, but Taken energy readings are still off the charts.
There must be a source. The Cabal hurt us, Guardian, but the Taken could ruin the EDZ forever. Put an end to this.
If the Taken wanted to poison the entire Dead Zone, this was the place to do it. They didn't pick it by accident.
If they succeed, we won't have room on the farm. We're still treating wounded from the Red War.
It won't come to that.
Thank you.
Taken energy is spiking. This is it. Killed the guy in charge and his big scary blight.
The scouts I sent are the best in the militia, and even they were ultimately helpless against this. You Guardians are a blessing.
When we have a common goal, civilians and Guardians can stand side by side and accomplish anything.
I could listen to you two talk all day.